will you be each other's constant friends and one true love. I love you. And do you, Sarah, take Brandon to be your wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
East to west, north to south, high to low, my love for you has no bounds, now and forever. I promise to support you and to encourage you as you pursue your dreams. Most of all, I promise to walk with you wherever life takes us. I am forever yours.
Brandon, you are the answer to so many prayers I have prayed. You are my absolute dream come true, and I promise to remind you every day for the rest of our lives.
With this ring,
I give you my heart.
From this day forward,
you shall not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter. May my arms be your home. By virtue of the authority vested in me under the laws of the state of Colorado, I now pronounce you husband and wife. It is with joy in my heart that I present for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Brandon and Sarah Pape. You may kiss.
As father of the bride, I've often thought about this coming day, and words cannot describe how much I care and love for you, Sarah. As this day has approached, I've been thinking of all of the special bonds and moments we've had over the years, memories that will truly last forever. Today is not about the past, but it's about the present, and it's about the future. During my anticipation of this day, I couldn't help but wonder who could possibly take over my responsibility of protecting and caring for Sarah. And I will tell you, Brandon, as of about 2 hours ago, you have become the luckiest man I know. Help each other through the difficult times, and most importantly, laugh with each other, for laughter is the best medicine. Seek the Spirit of God. He will be there with you as well. May all of your hopes and dreams in life come true on your special journey together. God bless you. We all love you. Congratulations.
Cheers.
First, I'd like to give a shout out. Thank you to Sarah for choosing such beautiful bridesmaids. So join me and this happy couple, and I hope that you guys find endless joy in your days together.
Sarah first introduced me to Brandon on a double date. So it was Brandon, Sarah, Annie, and me. I've seen so many happy tears from Sarah in the last 2.5 years. Brandon, you truly bring her so much joy, and because you make her so happy, it makes me happy. You two have one of the sweetest loves I've ever seen, and I see it in your eyes every time you look at each other. To Sarah and Brandon, wishing you a lifetime of happiness together and a love that grows stronger with each passing day, and lots of babies.
Cheers.
Next, can we get the wedding party to the dance floor here?
Thank you.
All right, Carson, are you going to start? Can you thank them for making them, making you a part of their day?
Thank you.
Thank you so much for including us in your special day. We hope you love Japan. We hate you're leaving, but we wish you the best. Get back here. 3 years is going to go by so fast. So many memories. We love you.
We love you so much.
Yes, we do.
From the bottom of my heart, man, like, you've been a pretty influential figure for me, and it's something that I'll never forget. And I'm really looking forward to the next however many years. And I guess, as I said it on the biography, or as I closed it, I'll see you in the sky, Shaggy.
Hey, Sam, Brandon.
Guys, y'all looked beautiful tonight. Yes, you too, Brandon.
Yes, it's been an amazing day. It's so fun seeing all the people you love surrounding you, and just shows how loved you are and how amazing you are, and I'm so excited for your future together.
Cheers, guys, and congratulations to a lifelong of love.
We love you.
Love you.
Hey, Sarah and Brandon. I think I shed more tears at your wedding than even at my own, maybe at Michael's. Your vows were just exquisite, and I know, despite how young you are, that you have a long, beautiful marriage in store for you.
Hey, Sarah and Brandon, we are so happy that you guys found each other. I said we have known Sarah since she was in Carmen's tummy, so we couldn't have found a better guy for you, and we're so glad we were here to celebrate with you. We love you guys.
Hey, congrats, Brandon and Sarah. You guys did an amazing job, amazing wedding. It was amazing, so I'm very glad I was here and able to take part in that, so thank you very much. Love you guys.
Okay, I'm really happy to be here.
Yeah.
You should start. Your wedding was... I should start it. Okay. No, we'll just talk.
Hi, Sarah. You're beautiful.
Wow. Oh, no, I can't.
You can
please.
Do this.
Bloopers. Okay. Hi, Sarah. Your wedding was beautiful. I'm so happy to be here. Thank you for inviting me. I'm so excited for you guys, and I hope that you have a beautiful marriage.
Hi, Sarah and Brandon. I hope you guys have a great time in Japan. I'm so excited for that adventure for you guys. And this is a great wedding, so I hope you remember it forever.
So I guess, what can we give advice or,
I don't think we have any good advice.
Okay, who wants to look first?
You can go first, Jeff.
Okay. And wishing you many, many, many years of happiness.
We're having a blast tonight, and we wish it was lasting longer. But it's not, but this place is the best. I've never been to another wedding that was so much more enjoyable than this.
The hors d'oeuvres were on point.
Yeah.
Blueberry aioli, wild, wildly new invention. Wow, that's crazy.
And I about cried through the entire vows.
You know, I'm really happy that you guys are together. I love you guys so much, and I wish you all the best of luck.
Sarah and Brandon, we wish you the best of luck, and we wish you all the happiness and love and joy and all the babies.
I don't know, Brandon, if you can remember your grandstanding performance at our wedding. All I recall is that your two-year-old body disappeared under my wife's wedding dress, and I think it's still something that all of our family talks about. So. Thanks for making our wedding a little bit more memorable. We hope we were able to contribute a little bit to your wedding as well. And most of all, from both of us, we wish you a long, happy life together.
I'm not starting.
I'm a closer.
You're gonna finish it?
Yes.
You start.
I'll be...
Are you filming right now?
Thanks for having us here, Pape.
I'm so sweaty. You guys are no good. I'm so
sorry. Sarah, Brandon, thank you for having us tonight. It's been an honor to be part of your night.
Yes.
We have had the privilege of knowing you guys for a few years now, and we look forward to knowing you for many more. Good old Robin Olds once said, being a fighter pilot, it's about having an attitude. I think the same thing's going with marriage. Have an attitude, wake up every day, love each other, and you guys have a good life, I guess.
Yeah. Sarah, I just can't believe you got married today. We've been best friends for the past 21 years. I just can't wait to see your beautiful family and how much you guys grow together. But always know that you have a family here in America that's waiting for you to come home, and I hope you have an amazing life together, and you deserve all the happiness in the world. I love you so much.
We're so glad you guys found each other, and we're so happy to be part of this new family that you're gonna build.
Sarah, we're so happy you joined our family, actually legally now, but we feel like you've been a member of our family for a long time, and we're so blessed to have you. You're just a great addition to the family, another daughter for us, and we wish you the best always.
We're here for you all the time. We love you.
Love you.
Sarah and Brandon, what an awesome experience tonight. You guys are the best, and your future is so bright. You guys are going to do amazing things. I hope you had a special night tonight. We tried to make it as special as we could, and I'm hopeful that you had that. We love you. Thank you.